obi akwa ba oji nyame channel so edin ameje so e ye Tony in the quest of serving the community, you know, said e di bibia de obi aye ebro Ghana community no ene edu Okyeman Association DFW edu omo so ene omo so ene na omo ye omo 5th anniversary ene fundraising no omo aye say ombe kick omo sa se kakra nyame adomo omo abo omo bon omo di 5 years e o DFW Dallas America hide ye ombe ye bibi no majejo omo sa kakra no omo so da kwako he omo chi kosoma se kuntu han a le chia na e kunti no omo ndi birthday no 5 year birthday ne keke omo san aye be omo san aye bi aye fundraising omo cheche envelopes omo aye brochures a onkro for sponsors be bre woman ko for aye den omo nyina so ma se omo boa na omo so project no omo omo atini akwa kwa bibi e wo fie nti omo de clinic ba question mani so se omo nyam boa na so omo saka bia omo be kwa kwa boa clinic na omo so ma so e ba hospital equipment ne sa nyam omo so abetini aso amo mo na ya che mo video no kakra ko YouTube channel a ya posti the way our conditioner clinic no de koye no e ho asem tie nti no e ho ene ye we e Alexis Hotel Dallas 635 ene koye ne so e ho na ye ba ya nkrofo bebre wa ha se ya omo nyina e ba be support no ma bo no so e ye bia bo se de e ko bi e ye obi akoboa no ko gafo mpeni fo wa ha asanteman mo aku ko ma e ko aku ni bebre ya wo DFW no Dallas no nyina wa ha se omo ye den omo nyina wo okọ eye omo brochure no fa ba kwa otimi hu omo founder no eye den ejuma ko bebre e na bo aso ma se no mde we nyina e den e bro Mr. Bonkar say ye wo ye ma me bi wo Ghana community no ma o asase nice asase pa e wo ye amasama area mu ho no and the problem bi eni ho why ho pepe say bi bi e wi but bibi nti e no pese oton nti no eye e ho jo e ho eye kama nse o America na ba bi ahwe mi finance wani ji ho nko ade a ne number ni 817-941-8877 owa ha na se obi ani da so hunu ni se obeye ejumo benye sika kaka no aiden odi akwa ko ebibi ofi nti ukọ na se ejumo abikwa ko ye no asase abenya ntokwa oho de a ene na wanye kra anye den ke ye ba we de waye ho pepe sai bibi frẹ no na one otimi frẹ no na ne na ka asase no asema e ho ju na gu sha bo pa asase ye 6 plot nti de ope no obitimi atwa bi ama na so de ahwe ha ofa nti
We pull up at the bomb killer. We come through like John Cena. Anything they do, we they do better. Hide your girl, cause we don't give up. We know the fear, Shelley. And we look fly, oh Pepe. Sweet vibes, yeah, yeah. Me and the guys, we there for one corner, oh corner, oh corner. Hide your lover, oh lover, oh lover. From the fire, oh fire, oh fire, yeah. Me and the guys, we there for one corner, oh corner, oh corner. Hide your lover, oh lover, oh lover. From the fire, oh fire, oh fire, yeah.
We got our eyes on the girls in the corner. Eyes on the girls in the corner.
We live in La Vida Loca. Holiday, here we come. My guys are the fear to enter the DM of Megan Thee Stallion. Cause we are young, we carry on. Oh my God, bet you are feeling this song. We know the fear, shell it, and we look fly. Oh, baby, sweet vibes, yeah, yeah. All us, tell it. Me and the guys, we there for one corner, oh, corner, oh, corner. Hide your lover, oh, lover, oh, lover. From the fire, oh, fire, oh, fire, yeah. Me and the guys, we there for one corner.
Na ya bom pai da massa. Americans. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And they are done and be quiet. This is the day our God has given us today. We are going to pray just a short prayer that I'm going to speak. See. Yeah. Pamucho. Your best story is you bring to me, I'm a Pamucho. Please, if we can. Yes, sir. Thank you. The other was seen a man of powerful. The other was seen a man of tampa.
It's going to happen the next couple of minutes. We have our vice president in our midst, and he will be introducing the executives and the big shots inside Okyeman. I'm going to call my vice president to come in and do what vice presidents do. Is that a force in here somewhere? Okay.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Nananom, distinguished guest of honor, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Okyeman Association of DFW. Thank you for joining us today. Today we celebrate our 5-year anniversary and fundraising for Kyebi Apapam Healthcare Center. This healthcare center serves critical lifeline to the community and the villages surrounding Apapam. The healthcare center that we are talking about tonight, that will provide videos for you to decide where you can help us tonight. That is why we are here. It provides medical support to those who are in need. However, like many other healthcare facilities in Ghana, this healthcare center is going through critical ongoing financial problem of this healthcare is enormous. So tonight, we will come before you and ask for your help. We will come before you and ask for your donation. We will come before you to ask whatever you can, in any way, small or big way, to help to be a proper healthcare center. Because the healthcare center is in dire need of each one of us help. This center likes vital equipment, simple as gloves, beds, right up to generators. That is why we are here tonight. And your donation tonight will go towards purchasing medical equipment for the medical center. Any amount you give tonight, we will ensure that the clinic has the resources that it needs to provide. We will ensure that the clinic will need all the equipment and and the things that they need to operate. So any donation you give will help us. So we will appeal to you humbly and kindly to support our clinic. Thank you.
Thank you, Vice President. Now it is time to sing our national anthems.
Sponsoring our fashion so that we can read the whole test. First and foremost, I'd like to thank Nana, Nanima, Mr. Tim, and all the invited guests, Chelsea and Mrs. Tim. Yeah, that's the backbone of Mr. Tim. I will be to Africa together, and we are very helpful to our association. We are here today, and I just want to thank everybody. We are here for common good. And some of us, at times, we forget where we come from. You know, we try to take care of our family, and then we try to build houses for our family, and then we forget about the village that we grew up. The people who actually nature us, because Africa, it's a village, it's a whole village, it's not a mother or father. Because everybody, you going around, everybody will correct you, and that help us to be who we are. A couple of years I went back home. It was 18 years I never went home because I was in the military, running around everywhere. And when I started going home, I saw what the lack and attempts we tend to break the government. Why the government is not doing anything? The president of Ghana is from my country, my town. And we can't do it, but we as a citizen, we have the obligation to help these communities. I have a friend, a very friend, good friend of mine, Dr. Bach, went in Florida. His brother had asthma, and when he went to the hospital in Cables, he died because they didn't have oxygen. You know, how many people have gone to the hospital here that there's no oxygen? And we take it for granted. So we are appealing to everybody. Thank everybody for coming here. But we want your support. And it's not going to be one day wonder. Even if you walk to Walmart, you see blood pressure, monitoring system, just purchase it and send it to this organization. Tony went to the village to see the clinic and we'll show you. And they have only one blood pressure monitoring device. And they have only one bed. And that bed serves as a maternity ward, and at the same time when people get sick and they have to admit them, that means somebody has to go home and then the person who's going to give birth will stay. So we need your help. I know Ghanaian community always come together and help. And that is the love of this our country, and people are very giving, in America especially. I've never seen any country that is giving them this our wonderful country, our second home. And please welcome you, enjoy the food. You taste a good food, and you listen to good music, and you dance. But just take a moment and reflect that supposing you are back, you went for a visit, or you were in this country, and then your child have an asthma, and you couldn't survive because you didn't have a healer, and there was no oxygen. How would you feel? And there are people who are facing this dilemma every day. So we organize this to help. We cannot do it all, but a little bit, say a little drop of water make a mighty ocean. So we want everybody to come to our aid and help this cause. And God will bless everybody. And thank you all for coming. And I want you to enjoy the location and just talk to each other and network. And maybe one day, who knows, we may be somewhere. Thank you.
What have you said to Nana? I didn't hear that.
Money, Nana.
Yeah, I just saw something here, and I've been in this town for quite a while, but I have not seen one. But today, Okyeman showed me that they are here and they are ready for business. It is not time for this, but I've not seen any TV with Okyeman's name on it. President, we are free. Can you read from where you are? Can you see this?
Yes, sir.
It says Okyeman about that. How did this happen? In the fullness of time, this is a laptop with Okyeman's name on it. So I don't know what Okyeman is doing. Doctor, you need to show me all these rules because I need to know that. Okyeman takes it. Okyeman leaves.
in the fullness of time, somebody will take all these laptops and TVs off. But not yet. We are not done yet. As at that time, you will just buy a ticket, as many tickets as you want to buy. You buy maybe 3, 4, 5, 6, and you keep one and you give one to the secretary. So when your number draws, you take it home. You take your chairman to your house. So you are chairman till Jesus comes. It's only $10. So you can buy 10 to make sure you win the TV. Because I don't know how many places you can buy a 55 inches for $100. I've been here for a long time, but I've not seen one. Maybe today somebody will take $10 worth of a TV that is supposed to be 55 inches. So in the fullness of time, we will do that. I just wanted you to know what is coming. There is a section in here that... Nana, Bafo Asari has to introduce the chairpersons and guest of honor for this evening because it's a fundraising exercise. So, Nana, you need to do this before we eat. So, when we are eating, we are praying about the money.
Hello, everybody. Let's wait for the gentleman sitting on my right. He's African American. I met him about 25 years ago. We were all stationed in Fort Hood, Texas. And 20 years I was gone all over the world. I came back and I came to Texas. I was transferred there in 2017. And then the house we got. One day I was working and I saw opposite my house, there was a person like I know you. He said, hey, we know each other. We are next door neighbor. All these years. If both of us have committed maybe anything against each other, we wouldn't have looked our face. But we're very good friends. We spent a lot of years together, fighting, defending this country. So when I decided to go to Ghana, Tim said, and I said, his wife, they said, she's been in Ghana, not been really doing a lot of good work. Several times, fans, and they have been to Tanzania, Kenya, and they love Africa, but they see themselves as one of us. It just happened that they came here. So Tim said, I want to go with you to Ghana. And the leader was upset. Now you even invite me, by the way, my husband. I said, we want to go so that I will bring you in. And then when I was going, Mr. Tim said, I have a very good friend with Chelsea. And she's also sitting on my left. But think, yes. We went together and we went and greeted the man and we were talking and we were walking on the road and we went to Brim River. That's the main source of water source that people drink, and they didn't like what they saw, so they decided what can they do to help this community. And it's the same as a Muslim, and it's Islamic. You know, when you give people water to drink, you give them life. So he decided, and he spent $3,000, and he wanted to build wells, and he did an electrical one, so that people don't have to pump it, you just turn the power on. And somebody who just went to Africa for Ghana for only 2 weeks, he fell in love with the country, and he decided to do farming. He bought 7 acres of land, that he don't need anything from the land, he just wants people to feed themselves, to farm it. So I decided to talk to the Okyeman Council that Mr. Tim have a good intention, and a lot of people in the American community that have the same, so we chose him to be the chairman because he has done something that most of us have not been able to take off. And so we thank you, Mr. Tim. Thank you very much for the love. And we will be back in December. And we want to maybe retire in Ghana if the leader will allow me. So We're all going together. So thank you again. Welcome to the community. Thank you.
Oh, baby, you know we outside. Yeah, yeah, we outside. You know we outside. Champagne for my pain, I stay in my lane. Every day is my birthday, wait till we get. Champagne for my pain, I stay in my lane. Every day be my birthday, it be we did it. Oh baby, you know we outside. Yeah, yeah, we outside. You know we outside. Body body like a panda. The way she moving make a panda. Break it down, make it wiggle like a banana. I want to know what you meet me in the corner. Bouncy, 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 baby. Bouncy, bouncy, ma. Bouncy, 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 baby. Bouncy, bouncy, ma. Champagne for my pain, I stay in my lane. Every day is my birthday. Wait till we get. Champagne for my pain, I dare you, my lady.
As soon as I'm back again, when we, you know, we was expecting Okyeman, a big friend from Ghana, who is a Royal Army, head of Royal Army for Achievement for Action people. And you know, you have to get a visa to come to this country, and there was a delay. So, Nana asked the soldiers who were also. That we hear of where Achimovu, but for my name from when she, you know, for my name, for, you know, to represent him, and also, the same way,
I'm going to attempt to make some announcements here. Excuse the way I pronounce some of these words. Okay, I'd like to acknowledge Nana Wilu, Nana Kroma, Nana Asari, Chelsea Haber, and my wife, other distinguished guests and members. Thank you for having me. I wrote out this long speech, but I'm going to put it down because what I want to say really comes from the heart. I've lived a lot of places around the world. Europe. I've traveled a little bit to Africa. But in April, Nana Asari took me to Ghana, and that was the most eye-opening experience I'd ever had. From the moment I got to the airport, and I'm going to say this, ain't nobody ever gave me flowers at the airport until I got to Ghana. But from the time I got there, throughout my travels, I felt warmly welcomed. It was like that's where I belonged. You know, a lot of African Americans, we can't trace our roots. You know, we know that the continent is where, you know, we originated from. But when I was in Ghana, I felt that was where I belonged. As I was going through the village in Kyebi, I saw a well, and I felt compelled. I felt as though my mother was speaking to me. My sisters were speaking to me. My wife was speaking to me about fixing a well. So I felt compelled to fix a well. And the gratitude was so great that I bought a farm. And so I just want you to know that as my time is coming down to an end, I want to go back home.
Amen.
I want to be where my ancestors come from. And I want to thank you for allowing me to be here today. Thank you.
Yedi kano me di asida ani tia ni na nahma di Virginia ani mamu na ma ayam ahohoa tu beni shebi mkuu na mbele fa na moya diwa pa peli. Ikuwa huru amuwa hini na Satimai Ochimai Fatimai Amama hini ya Yediasida hini kabia Edi mamu Mumboni yo Yedi bendini ya Ebedruha Na enina nasa Edi mkumo. Nana sare aya de papa pri. Ntia kan pense. Yetie ye ba yin ne. Ye ho kan yina nana sare ene fa. Waya de ni pa ya de a osayi. Ochi ma mon nana nasi. Obi o wono mo a otwin ne man ho. Nana be ba ye ni ma mi mu ye nse. Ogun omari papa pri. Eni akopo so ebisira. Na mesre ochima. Eni asante mai. Nana no mo enyina yeda kwasi. Chemo yisa odowi. Mokwan ikabom na se mokam hupo. Na moye adie bia etumiye. Etobom ni wa onye bidia enyiye. Na mungu watu nili ya kuye kwa sababu mwaka kwa sini ya ikani nina yodo kwa sababu ndo unu ya minini sobele kubayeni mwani na mungu kwa udo ayakonchu eni ya bibi ya eni sayi angikaye mwangu ni anyese praya ibi kubuyimu na mungu siya kaya mungu kuse praya ubiyen tuminyede emu kumu edamu nina asi. Na kaka amekanse mia miniano achifo. Yeti eku aya otima ebie wo Virginia. Ye prep pa pri. Na na beba ya no ka wasi biru bedu kwa na pese mi jai. Es enya koko wenim. Adie dia na oya e nipa mo adwuma. Na nipa mo adwuma we eti papa feyi. Ana adwuma wo ye nso sebi atatue ni. Na so ta Akotiano eye enshira na mpupo ndibele edibe mamu. Ya mao penia, nebi ya mekate mahimfwa ya obejini ya yu ikuo o na nanu mkuu. Na nebi ya menomisi ya masa mkaisu openi ya mao penia, unu adia ya dedawasi. Eye, edisi ya kwa mao peni na ove, na untumi india, na usuo ya na wakase, jadi midi mitumi ni. Was ye may ye wama one ha. You may dinner would you to me again to me. But so much that pity ya. Now who was ready? Go yamino see me to me. In the best seven year old and animal. Any or two man, I will have who come home. Now who come home and can't say prayer one. Who go up with you? Or say who went to a mamma yet a moon's room. Nani ebe muka te kwe fe oda inipa enye eduwa ete ebe pepe se ye mwye nini na kumbe kwa kumbe ananuma mwedi kain eya satimai satimai ku ye wano mwain omu die the diameter was one, no, sorry. One more to the Akuye. I then answered from my year, then the Epena, Apunzu, Messrum, Mumia Kunque, Yakun, Timanku, no one. And yet I came from 1 year or 2 months. Yet you will be new, will be new. Yet Pan say, if I get back, we got a minor. Say, we are 7 7.
I would like to speak, start with a little bit of tree. I say, when you focus here, like you saw, but when you drive here, nothing is wrong.
As a person,
but and I'm with the best I can. On behalf of the Ghanaian community, we are standing here as a collective effort, as a team, of which Okyeman is a member. People call us Koga, but somebody will ask, what is Koga? Koga is made up of Ghanaian associations within the DFW Ghanaian community. So we have professional associations, and we also have tribal ethnic association groups, which promote diverse things and causes within the community. And what we are witnessing today is one beautiful way of promoting our rich Ghanaian culture within the DFW Metroplex, so that our heritage will also thrive within the community. So, long story short, Okyeman is a proud member of Koga DFW. And today, as they celebrate 5 years of existence within the community, we are honored as a Koga leadership and members and representatives of all the associations to be here to mark this important day with Okyeman. People will say Okyeman have been in the community for 5 years, but we don't think Okyeman have been here for 5 years now. Am I wrong? Yes. From my understanding, Okyeman was formed in, I believe, the balcony of the Chumesi's house. 10 years ago, 2013, but they were gradually building the momentum and building the membership. So when they thought they were ready to come out, they inaugurated themselves in 2018, if I'm correct. So that doesn't mean Okyeman have been in DFW for 5 years, far from that. But they have officially inaugurated themselves, and they are actually continuing impacting in the community, the lives of people here. And also what we are about to witness today, tonight. Because of what Nana mentioned, we'll be going to Ghana to support a clinic in Achim Apapam, if I'm correct. So these are some of the causes Okyeman do and continue to do within the community. And it's not just the effort of Okyeman, it's the effort of everyone that is needed here tonight to support and promote this cause. And as Koga, I would say it's comprised of every Ghanaian and every Ghanaian association that have been formed, whether being a member of Koga itself or trying to join Koga. So we welcome every Koga member here, and Nananum to come and join us to present a token, a plaque to Okyeman as a symbol of appreciation of their membership to the organization of Koga and what they continue to do within the community and beyond. So I would like to call Mweko leadership, if you are all here. Asantiman, if you are here, please, we need you here on the stage. GMA, if you are here, we also need you on the stage. Airway Association, if you are here, we need you on the stage. GNA Ghana Nurses is already here on the stage with us. Ghana Men Association, Ghana Unity Club,
AGUSA.
And AGUSA already here, Association of Ghanaian Educators. So if I'm saying that now, you can tell that we are not made up of tribal associations, we are made up of so many diverse groups. So we are all here to back our association. And Buna Hafo, Ghana Danwe. So Nana, we want you all here. Nana Bachi, we need you on stage, please. And we also want Asantia Deshimai to be on stage with us because they are also a vibrant organization within the community. Though they are not members of COGA, but they have made their impact felt within the community. So Asantia Deshimai, we would like to welcome you to join COGA to make this presentation, if possible. So, at this stage, I will leave the mic to our immediate past president, Mr. Rafael Badio, to present the part. Since we don't have our president here with us, Mr. Rafael, he will do the honors. Thank you.
Thank you so much. On behalf of COGA, the Council of Ghanaian Association in DFW, we stand here with all the members to present this token to Okyeman as they are celebrating their 5th anniversary. And may God continue to bless them. And if you who are going to present to, can we have someone to take it for us? The president or vice president?
From us before we leave the stage, we just want everybody to know that if you are within the Ghanaian community and you have not affiliated yourself to an organization that belongs to our Ghanaian background, I will take this opportunity to encourage you to find an association of your choosing or where you think you can align to and have the same interest. There's so many of us here that you can see our leadership here. So you can always reach out to any of us here and have a word. And I know we are here in the presence of Okyeman, so most likely I recommend Okyeman to you to join. Thank you.
Thank you, Koga. We are honored to have you all and be part of this glorious occasion to help the ODB people in Ghana. Association.
Thank
you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And much business. So every is all about my money. So if somebody else came with a presentation or came with a group that want to present anything, we're ready for you right now.
Happy Father's Day to all the men in here. We truly, truly appreciate what you do for us. We are very, very grateful that you are here tonight, and we wish you a very Merry Father's Day tomorrow. My name is Mary Bodu. You're from Mary Bodu, it's in Massachusetts. Now, in Ray, who you are, maybe BNC, and you are here, the Bobo, you are here, now you speak as some other person. And you see, and you Ray, now my mom is Samo Kasaka Kra. I would like to take just a few moments of your time if you will give me your attention. Now, in your brain, you say, your boy, I'm crown crown, and Juma's businesses, small business owners. Why pay so now to see the summer? That she be no, and about for so long. So, what is the couple to be a beer? Interest, saying that we are so. I'm based on a free interest of 0.222, 0.000, I call 6%, 10%, 12%, 15%. I'm based on a first of the draw, and no more Juman. I hear you. Near you, you must only say, so we'll be a poor college. I'm based on a first of the college. Ah, all my fear with so much student loans. I never call high yay, my bunun in the say. If you school and roof here, not student loans, they will come. And you took a papa from a fro, oh, now because I will overtime. I was so curious and can. My best year, my medical school, student loans, you're being a bye bye, and don't see my wife. If you say you're quite a homage, you retirement. A young, a young, I said, your mamma, me, a papa, me, I've been 40 years. Or back on now before Jabo, I wouldn't know who you will be. But can I say only scout that is not going to see us in the Ghana? I will be I will show, I will say, your boy, I'm not that she be in your corner with Jim one, is Sika Asuni. And also your boy, maybe I'll discover to a Dachi and the Bank as well. Now, the only to be near you may be your man, will soon be our check and the Bank now as soon. Your friend of income for life. Income for life. How can we help you so when you retire you can have income for life? You also help with that. And you say, will be free more from her? You will rawa her. Will be all moms and say, say, and they are out here. Or now, sorry, not one, sorry, dear man, or Bushia for plans to bear away a mom. I'm bothering away a mom, Bushia for. We have a checking account for our saving, your 401k. Your woman is there. Sakuru, Sawoje Tom. Account in Nina, buying at the status. Copy himself a credit card, Ubechiana. Copy himself a student loan, Ubechia. Copy himself a Bia Okodaya, Sabia Ubechiana. Says the kind of uncle of Usinao. I don't know, Ayana and Mobose will be free man who got a PhD or a doctorate degree. Now you go find me. The slum will eventually interest in me. Na ye ye juma wo juma ha. No kwa sewe se ya kusku ye nimte. Na so si kasende ye ntutuni ye. Hey ya. Si ya pamocho. E no tini ya waha. Ni ya e juma ye ye un chia ye ka. Kampeni si ni chia ye ka. Abaya ma ye krata o ma ye license. Se ya pa cheche sa ni omano. Na ye tini ntutu ye si kasemi ye. Se ye tini ntutu ye si kasemi ya. Ye tini ya kokuwa ye kuro kana. Ama miyoga ina akosutia samu weidye unya brea nobi huye your phone numbers awa haupia page 17 brochure na your phone number uho utfreya ya nobe chuchu mkomo na questions vya ubi ya anu yibili ya mwama na afi yeti ya buwa upaya onso uli webusu ya epe mkwamu ya misha mbebre ya damasi.
Yo, amen.
the Lord said, Yami, Unisra. Now, Miss Ram, Minsakan Krasse, Okyeman, Emma Munina envelopes. Now, M said, a two year now, you're a free Yamika crowd. And he said, Okyeman, Emma, envelope. Miss Ram, Mount Sasso, now, Okyeman. And we'll say that here. And he said, if you are aware, now who is catching one? No,
This time is just for dance. So, Okyeman, you start first, the others before. Okyeman, put it in our own brand, let's start enough. Of you, something happened.
Well, she still has the tickets, and I believe we have a winner. So look at your tickets. We have a winner. We have a winner. The number is 9, 7, 6, 3, 5, and 4.
Last number 5-4.
Last number is 5-4. Look at your tickets. Last number of the ticket is 5-4. Look at your tickets and let's see. 5-4. No, somebody got to win this one because the ticket is with someone. The other piece is with someone. Look at your numbers. The last number is 54. 5-4. 3-5-4. It's been beautiful.
Wow, best of all, thank you. Yes, last call. We have a laptop. 14.1 laptop Windows 10 to a slam away again. Dedicate one Oba Oko School, Autograph Bit Media, Maubi, and Grabby Alpen or our mentor. Yes, so take it to know. And when I want to take it to know, I am opening my job. Take it to know. Last call for a yes, so $10 for laptop. $10 for a laptop. Yes, sir. The above drone is a CIBU. The wife of the chairman of this occasion is going to do the second draw for us.
We have a winner.
Yeah.
We have a winner. And that is a laptop, right? Yeah, keep the TV for me. We have 976376. Look at your ticket. 976376. And I got it.
Hey, another iron for that? I'll stop over and give you a minute. And that's so they come.
Hey, Kayo. Is that the chair for me? Oh, my roof, yeah, I have a car. Mekayo, it's not a joke. You buy, you win. And that is the way it is. So.
$100, $200, $300. You move hospital, the certain situation you sit here. Yes, Ramo, you're from my child. See, Capra, any Hannah said, it's your person, the man here. Yes, Ramo, who pray a bit in your throat, you know, number, it's your bit from Mayor Discano, where you're from my child. See, Cano, and me watching my home, yet they call Ghana, yet they call Apapa. Ocean Hospital. I didn't want to mention that the moment I didn't preach, I mean, I didn't deny and tell you, yes, Ramo, yes, Ramo, yes, Ramo, They said, shall brush your keke just for giving us $100, giving us $200, giving us $300. Mami, me di bi bre mo na me ba ha na unu sa me na te pa. Nya bi bu be ni ti bi no na e ka 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 bi ni don worry. Yes, sir, ma. How much? I need.
Yeah, Alisumai. I'm saying, if you have said your baby, poor. Na yetu ni akulebu mi he ti gboro mu a e yan ko be bi e ri ana ka pa bi o bi ba e se te kukura na ko ko ti gboro mu a ko ti a ma me ba aja sa na mi ho en ti mi se e su po ni se ye be ne ma ne me ma e ma ne me ma o je te kukura le kuta wa ni e se me me bra na ya ti bi se e sa e be tu ni a ko e se ka woni be ya bi dia nke ye sa.
Now we are giving the brochures out just as you recommended.
Okay.
I just picked the winner. So look at your ticket. 976-468. 976-468. Please look at it. Look at your ticket. Look at your ticket. Mommy Hilda. Deaconess. I have 976-468.
Hey, what happened when I said you ticket to know?
I said it. I told you.
Ooh,
she had so much
fun. Wow.
And she decided to invest in that. Making a Sierra song. And she bought it last minute. And this is awesome. This is beautiful. This is a leap of faith, and that is how it is. Give me a million ideas, man. At you want, at you want, take man. My mission is to hear our community, man. And a million. I'm
I'm not afraid.